free throw shooters in the country at 82% missed the front end of the one and one.
Hold on, Woody is going to try not to let Tyler get the basketball back. They're switching on screens at Stanford.
Harper's got to be careful on those screens. She's got four fouls. Here's Tolliver. Oh, what a shot over Wiggins! 29 for Tolliver. What a ball game we got here in Spokane. Does this thing have to end in 5 minutes?
This is our offense. This is fantastic. Watch Tolliver, the best step back in the women's game. The high arcer over the defense. Watch her pull it back over Wiggins, who's right there to contest. That's just a big-time shot by Tolliver. And she has, over the course of her career, hit shot after shot when the game is on the line.
There's Dad George, who was an excellent player, James Madison, ex-NBA official, and he put a ball in Christie's hand when she was 2 years old, literally. And she started playing basketball then, and got a bright future ahead of her, not only at this level. She got 1 year left, but in the pros, well, what a shot.
She comes off that ball screen, attacks Appel, the big, off the screen, who shows a big, fat, hard hedge. And then she just keeps her dribble alive and goes right down into Wiggins and pulls back and sticks the jumper.
You think there's something on the line here tonight?
Yeah, this is fantastic.
The winner goes to the Final Four in Tampa.
Watch that hedge right there. Fantastic job by Tolliver.
And Tyna Napier is over at the monitor. And that clearly was a two. Don't know if that's what they're looking at.
And at this point, you go for timing and for scoring issues. It might be the clock.
This is clearly a two. Apparently, Tyna satisfied. She should be. Definitely a two.